Guys, look.
We're all going off to a dimension.
I don't believe you. Me neither. It's just a mirror. You don't know that. You don't believe in magic. I'm going to show you the trans-dimensional door. Yeah. Ready? Set.
John C.
What's this dimension? I'm flying you back. I need to go back. Ready? Ready?
John C.
I don't know what this dimension is, but I'm just gonna sit here and read. Captain Lucky!
Guys, we're supersonic.
I think he went through the trans-dimensional door, which does not exist.
Okay, I'm gonna jump through this to believe if magic is real. Okay. I am going to jump through, even though I don't believe in magic. Ah! Okay. Touch that. And now, we go to that dimension. Ready? Okay.
Supersonic. I'm breathing gas in my new air. It says I do kids. I don't want to know what that means. Just go like, Alright, let's go back to our dimension. Hopefully we can find the mirror out of here.
Okay, well, this is a magical mirror. I'm gonna go through that other side. Ready? Wait, I'm going to jump through the map. Good, jump through that map. Hopefully it's another trans-dimensional door. Oh, I guess you decided to come back.
Super Sonic, we need to jump through Perinarian. You were in. Zerello! How about you get through the clock? Save this to Zerello. Oh, yes, I am jumping through his pain. Ow! Okay, you can't jump through the pain. It's him, where is the arrow?
Just shut up! We need it! Hey! Where's Super Sonic? He's in
another dimension. I'm gonna do the old finishing
part. Well, guys, that's the end of this video. See you guys next time on Trans-Dimensional Travel Wing.